No, you're the one messing with the Lord here. You know, you got no problem bringing up the name of God as long as it's to scare